but I know how to do this. Oh, I really don't. I at least just kind of work for the profession. The construction has been delayed. This built Tessier the third?
Fourth.
The fourth?
The fourth.
You guys kept that family name.
That's
William
it. I gotta get in the fifth fourth. Soon.
The fifth is on his way?
Not yet.
Oh, congratulations.
Another year.
Congratulations. So they're here, and this beautiful elm is coming down. As I said in the last YouTube video, my wife loves the shade and privacy of this thing. So here we go. Well, he is going to put a harness on. I'm glad to see that. That's the same kind of harness they're using for deer hunting now. They call that the saddle. He's got chin protection on. He's going to use his lineman rope. My buddies from the Map Reading Challenge, they're starting to get into these saddle hunts now. Oh, that doesn't look too damn dangerous. Oh my goodness. Oh boy, you're only as good as your wingman when this happens. So he's going to put the safety harness on. Well, kind of lineman knot he's using, but he is secured to the tree. And it's probably high enough to shoot a deer in this yard. Very, very clever. Well, it's too complicated for me. And you boomers out there, you boomer rangers, I don't think you should consider getting into saddle hunting. Get yourself a nice, safe tree stand, a climber, and do it that way, man. This is just, leave this for the young bucks. Just remember every knot you tied when you were in a Boy Scout. Going down. I probably would be. Oh my god, if he accidentally slipped with us.
Yeah.
out the other way. Hey, this guy's going more nuts than I can remember from my Boy Scout days. I got the Van Diemen Scout. What's your name, by the way?
My name's Tom.
Tom?
Tom.
Tom?
Yeah.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen anybody do.
Really?
And I have a bunch of friends that are hunters, uh-huh. and some of them are getting in the saddles now and doing the hanging. That was impressive. Yeah, right, nice work, Tom.
Thanks.
Chipper down. William the Fourth is going to be given the privilege of making the final cut. Tom and his associate is going to apply the tension. They're going to try to put as much tension on this as possible.
Let the back cut slow, Junior, when it starts to come up.
All right, so William, what a rip! Gets to make the final cut as once again they start to pull on this rope as hard as they can, and here she goes. Timber!